Hello everyone, I'm Brandon with Lenovo and I'm here today with the M93P small form factor desktop. Today we're going to be replacing the front USB assembly. This process will take about 10 minutes and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only tool required will be a Phillips screwdriver. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we're protected against electrostatic discharge or ESD. Make sure to shut down your computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For more information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. And now that we're ready, let's get started. To remove the computer cover, we must remove two thumb screws in the back of the machine. The first thumb screw and the second thumb screw. Then we're going to press down on the release button and slide the cover towards the rear of the chassis and remove it. Now we're going to pull outward on the clips to release the bezel. Now we're going to swing the front bezel open like a door and remove it. So now we need to open the drive bay assembly. To do so, you just press inward on the latch marked with the blue touch point and pivot the drive bay assembly upwards until the latch springs into place. To remove the front USB assembly, we first need to disconnect the cable from the system board. So now we need to remove the cable from the cable guide. This is done by pulling back on the guide clip and lifting it up, and then pulling the cable free from the guide. Next, we're going to remove a single retaining screw. After that, you just pull the USB assembly at an angle and then pull it and the cable out of the chassis. And here we have our new front USB assembly. To replace the front USB assembly, you first feed the cable through the hole in the chassis. Then you insert it into the chassis at a slight angle and close it flush against the chassis. Now I'm going to replace a single retaining screw. Then we're going to install the cable into the cable guide. We also want to install any cables that came out in the removal process. All you need to do is press down on the guide until it snaps into place. Now we need to connect the front USB assembly cable to the system board. When you're doing this, you want to make sure that the pin set on the system board lines up with the pin set on the cable. It'll be missing one pin in a row on the system board, and you want to make sure those match so that we're not bending any pins. To close the drive bay assembly, we need to press inward on this latch marked with the blue touch point and pivot the drive bay assembly downward until it latches into place. When replacing the front bezel, there are three hinge clips that we want to align with the three holes on the inside of the chassis. We're going to line those up and then close the front bezel like a door. We're going to press inward on the clips to secure the front bezel. When replacing the computer cover, we want to assure that we're lining up the tabs on the cover with the slots in the chassis. Just kind of place the cover down onto the chassis and slide it forward. Finally, we replace two thumb screws in the rear of the machine. First thumb screw and the second thumb screw.